Hello, everybody, and welcome to Tuesday. Today was the same as yesterday. The second day of the mini band camp, in which I got some footage from that, so let's get to the footage.
Thank you.
pretty much today we cleaned up the third movement that we learned yesterday, because yesterday we can play through it, but there was a couple times which we would almost crash and burn, as you would expect, so we had to go ahead and clean up the movement today. And then we did a full run of the show, pre-show, pre-show, 1, 2, 3, 4. Which I don't know if I put that in this video. But probably honestly, the big thing with today was choreography for the pre-show. Choreography basically is just visual work, in which I mentioned that there was some, that we are actually doing some dance class, which I didn't record because it's a very big pain to do. In which we would just be doing like a little bit of a dance class, going over some movement that we were going to put in our show. A little bit after lunch, like from last Monday, like all 2 weeks ago, and Monday through Thursday last week, because on Friday last week we did it before lunch while everyone was still here. Then I don't know if we did it yesterday, because I was actually late getting to practice yesterday. So I don't know if we did it yesterday, but today we did it this morning. And then Mr. Sim said the percussion is not actually doing dancing, so it'll probably wait for percussion, whatever they did it, but eh. It'll probably be easier to have anyone, because we only have to worry about playing, but eh. Not saying it's easy, I'm just saying it's easiest. So we implemented some stuff from the dance class into the pre-show. Actually, not all of it, because I don't know if I actually mentioned it on the vlog, but Mr. Sim did take dance classes, like actual dance classes. Did try to get moves, because I know there's some stuff that we put in, like, can we put in plies, which are basically just like squats, and then also like we lunge, and also lunges. Don't remember exactly. I know that Sammy is a dancer, so she could probably explain this stuff a lot more than me. Which, I don't know. Didn't talk about it on the vlog, but she actually had a surgery, I think, Wednesday. And I think after that, her and her mom were saying, like, she might come down here this month. Like, potentially to visit my mother, because she did not come with me on my vacation, so I don't know. So maybe that does happen, she can actually come to practice, and she can actually, like, maybe give some insight if this stuff, like, how this stuff actually does work. I don't know. I'm rambling. That was pretty much today. If we put visuals in, and that, and yeah, I'm gonna make it today. Tomorrow, I don't know what we're gonna do. Oh, I know. That's kind of a true line. I know a little bit what we're doing tomorrow. Tomorrow, we're gonna be heading up to Costco to try to do some school supply shopping. I mentioned that I think they got some good sales on school supplies, so we're probably gonna head up there and get some buying new stuff. So that can be today. Thanks for watching, and then back for tomorrow, shall we?